Oh, hang on. This soundtrack. Well, hello there. This is Dunderdaws, and welcome to Far Cry 5. As you have seen, I obviously played this before, because I play Far Cry New Dawn, but I talk in Swedish though, and I thought I need to play this and share with you guys. This is my top 3 favorite games. Yeah, I don't know. No, it's 3, 2 or something. My top 1 game, you're never gonna know. But it's my top 3 game of all time I ever played. I love this game. So I want to share it with you guys. So let's start a new game in Far Cry 5. Normal. Of course I'm gonna be a lady.
Montana, big sky country, the treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Oh my God. Oh, I got the shields. My God.
Wasting your time, there's no signal out here.
The Marshal.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Jesus. We're officially in Peggy country. How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal
understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man
You should be scared, Marshall. Let's go.
Now be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open.
These folks can sprint easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Everything's fine, Lizzie. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't
respect
badges.
Okay, I'm kinda move. Then we're gonna put a bullet between your eyes as you mark. Not gonna be fine, exactly. Spoiler.
We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we start the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more.
If you didn't know, the father looked like me.
I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Imagine a laser eye and it's me.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Much longer hair, though, than I have.
God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw.
You get an achievement if you don't cuff him, but then you get no game.
Rookie.
Exactly.
God will not let you take me.
I know. Sorry for this.
Look, put the cuffs on.
Sorry. Jacob, Joseph, Edith. I'm gonna cuff him.
Put down your guns. Take your friends. And walk away.
Nope. I'm gonna play.
The best thing to do is to walk away.
Is to walk away.
Let's go.
Yep. Dead. Oh my god, this game is so nice.
Oh.
We gotta
get out of here.
Begin the reaper!
exactly like every Fallout game. Okay, wait. Oh, okay. Okay, 4 is handgun. Where am I? Okay. My first playthrough, I used to run. Just ran and ran. The fuck? What's up there? No, firearm is the nice. Music and ambience in this game. Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Jesus, I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do.
This is so nice.
There's a road out there.
Blow on the mags.
We're gonna take
put it in.
We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Okay. Fuck you, run out? I'm dying. I don't remember it was this hard. Hey. Yep, I'm going. Bit of the wildlife.
Oh no, they got the roads blocked. Hold on,
just hold on here. Behind us! Yep, now we can. Fuck.
Damn it! In front! Are you fucking
shit. Like I didn't knew what's gonna happen. Get saved.
We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Don't do it.
Fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm gonna be angry. Dun, 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 dun. That one. Yes. But not black this time. Let's go with blonde. Let's go. Nice and confirm. Well then, I guess we're gonna continue in the next part in Far Cry 5. This has been Dunderos, and I will see you in the next part, or whatever I'm gonna make. See you there. Bye.